For those that are interested, I'm using the FM dial. I have a crazy from FM and AM. And I'm going from the high end of the dial backwards. And I'm going at a fast clip. Okay? So if you do me the honors, that should be ready to be turned off. Just give it a half little twist. Watch your fingers. Oh, somebody tightened it. Sorry about that. Alright, there we go. Okay. Speaker system set up here for you to use. Some of you have used it before, so if you can use this audible energy to talk to us, we'd appreciate it. I'll let it run for a couple moments. We're not going to be here for very long, so if you want to talk to us, now would be your opportunity. All right, we'll let it go just for a couple moments. So we're hoping for a voice that'll bust through that static, make a voice with character. Something, you know, you tell the age, maybe a gender, maybe even an accent or something, if we're real lucky. Alrighty, we just want to know if you are aware of your location. Can you tell us the name of the ship we're aboard, please? What's the name of the ship you're aboard, please? Now, it's very difficult for this to natively give us like a two-word answer or two syllables. Let's say we hear Queen Mary. By the time the word Mary hits us, it's already scanned down the radio dial quite a bit. It's not stopping at a radio station. And there's not a DJ saying, Queen Mary. Are we aboard the Queen Mary or Queen Elizabeth? Come on. Help us out, please. Queen Mary or Queen Elizabeth? Alright, can you tell us, are we at the bow or the stern of the ship? I'll let you know if you can see your location. Hopefully you can. Bow or stern, please. Might have been one, I'm not really sure. I heard that little bow. Sounds a little sing-song. What's that?
Something just touched my back. Big time.
Okay. Alright. You alright? Mm-hmm. Did you do it again?
Just one? Okay. What kind of touch was it?
Like a
poke or
like a brush down
like
that,
like cutting. Yeah. Cool.
Before I
Congratulations.
Home.
Well, if you feel any warmth or any discomfort, make sure you let me know, okay? We'll take a look. The scratches and all that kind of stuff is actually pretty rare, I gotta tell you. It doesn't, we get lots of touches like this all the time.
Yeah, and I thought she was like petting.
Oh, petting you?